What does butter...
Butter.
What does butter and cheese have in common? Cows, of course.
Ah.
What a crock! From the makers of Shit Spread, here's the new country crock. Butter and herb and garlic, cheese, and spices all rolled into one.
It's got seven things in one.
This beat out Shit Spread 2-1 over the leading
sitters.
It is
Shit.
We're rolling.
Yep.
Posture. Just gonna have to read ahead.
Okay. Starting again from the top. Give a countdown, Tyrone. This is WCSB News, the 11 o'clock report with anchor team Bill Apgar, Sheila Brennan, and the entire CSB News team.
Hello, I'm Bill Apgar.
And I'm Sheila Brennan.
Here's what's making the top stories today. Typhoon Ruby roared across the Philippines today with winds at more than 100 miles per hour. 16 people may have been killed in that. Also, Brother says, take your goals realistic. More important than anything else, don't give up.
And hopefully, we won't have to give up on the weather. Bill?
Brings us to the conclusion or the end of WCSB News. The first broadcast that was aired this morning, or what we're doing tonight. Well, I'm Bill Apgar, and...
And I'm Sheila Brennan.
Good night. Oh.
And now for an unexplained phenomenon here in Cincinnati called weather.
Yes, as you can see, it's going to be a bit chilly tonight, but I'm not Willis Scott, because you can tell I don't have my hairpiece on. Tonight, Tyrone, the football game Sunday, it's going to leave me looking good, but we'll get to that in a second. Tonight, coming mostly cloudy, low around 40 degrees, a slight chance of rain here and there. For tomorrow, 50% chance of rain in the forecast, low around 40, going to reach a high. Maybe looking about 60. Sunday for that game, though, going to be a real nice, pleasant day. Around 55 for the game. You think you'll be there, Tyrone? I don't know. I will. For the weather, I'm Bill Apgar.
Jones will set new medical records because normally the drug given to keep the body from rejecting the heart destroys the kidneys.
That was the evening news. I'm Russell Preston.
I'm Kevin Cottle. Please don't join us again. Misunderstood and slightly unphenomenized occurrence here in Cincinnati. It's Bill with the weather.
Thanks, big Kevin, buddy. Hey, but we ain't gonna be no snow like that up there in Alaska where them whales have all that snow. It's just gonna be mostly sunny today, but for the most part, just an over forecast of cloudiness, low around 40 degrees. Looking good for that Bengals game Sunday, though. Yes, a high around 60 for that Bengals game. Tonight, partly slight chance of rain, most part. Other days, I don't know. Well, wait a minute. Take two on that. Okay. Wait a minute. Let me start this over. Let me get this. Say my name and introduce me real fast.
And now, Bill Apgar for the news.
Okay. Today is going to be slightly over.
With the news.
Oh, with the news? With the weather.
Bill Apgar with the news.
Weather. News, buddy. The weather.
With the weather news.
Ooh, don't you feel chilly? I feel chilly. Oh, today it ain't going to be that chilly, though. It's just going to be, dude. You listen? Mostly sunny. You got to listen, because I'm doing the weather, and you ain't doing the weather. It's just going to be mostly sunny today, a high around. Get this. That's all it's going to be. 50 degrees. Oh, my goodness. Where's the weather? Where's the summer? Where's it gone to? Tomorrow? Oh, man, you get this is pitiful. Low of 30 degrees. Chance of snow? Oh, my goodness. Better get out those snow shovels and snow plows. I don't know. But Sunday, Tyrone, it's going to be 55 for the Bengals game. Mostly sunny. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
For the weather, I'm Bill Apgar.
Talk about one frigid dude.
Bill Apgar, sports. Houday.
Yes, right. And of course, Houday. Houday rolled to another victory this last Sunday over the Oilers, 44-21. Henry Armstrong, who hammered his way to world boxing titles in three weight classes, has died Saturday of heart failure in Los Angeles after a long illness. Armstrong was 75. Football last night, the Chicago Bears held off the 49ers last night with a 10-9 victory. The sports of all sorts quiz, who had the most stolen bases in 1985? Was it Ricky Henderson, Todd Henderson, or the Henderson family? I don't know. More sports quiz coming up. The answer to that sports quiz is 7:30. Right now, let's go back to a little Sheila Brennan for an interesting story.
Thank you, Bill.